Howdy, let's play IL-2. My name is Nob, ZXPK.BB. Nob. Gonna continue on with the career of a free France, Normandie-Niemen campaign. Mission number 10. This will be our first mission in this map, in this operation. Some promotion happening. After rest and retraining, your unit was sent to the front again. Okay, free friends, blah blah blah. You can read this. Just pause it and read it. This video is in high definition. So read the first paragraph, and pause and read the second paragraph. Pause and read the third paragraph. Something about cursed bonds, whatever. July 4th, 1943, it's Independence Day in America. Time is 4:15 p.m. with a thunderstorm. It's terrible. Under the protection of the Normandy, that's us, Russian bombers are preparing a nasty surprise for the Germans near Orel. This is Orel's over here. Today, the 303 IAD strike German airfields in the area. Protect the bombers. Alright, so we're on an escort mission. We are taking off, making a right turn, help the bombers destroy something over here, come back home. Flight of 4, flight of 2, and I'm the number 4. Let's take a look at our airplane. Looks exactly the same as one Yak-1B. This is a Yak-9, it's a new airplane. This is what it looks like, albino mode. This is nice color. Forest color, tree color, green. It's kind of like a killer whale with the white spot at the bottom. It's a nice color too. I'm gonna go with the default one. It's got the French marking in the front, the blue, white, and red. Machine guns 500, cannons 300. Perfect. Let's fly. Oh boy. Terrible, terrible weather. Why are we flying, idiot? Alright, propeller pitch up. Supercharger down. Fuel mixture up. Throttle down. Radiator open. Left to take off. I believe that's it. Ignition. It's just rain. It's not really a thunderstorm. I guess there's lightning. I guess I don't know what a thunderstorm is. I know what rain is. I know what hurricane is. Thunderstorm is just rain with the thunders. It's cool, guys. So, there's lightning. So, this is a new airfield. This is a new plane. It's a new map. No more snow. A lot of green grass, apparently. Takeoff speed is 165. It's about now. Alright. Perfect takeoff. Fuel mixture 200%.
Allo, allo, attention les arrières, prenez le cap 360. Altitude 1000 mètres.
There's a lot of turbulence going on here. I'm gonna follow these guys. I do not know where the bombers are. Whoa, that's a more lightning. I don't think lightning's hit airplanes in this game. Maybe it does. I never seen it happen. The that was close. Probably just jinxed myself. I'm gonna get struck by lightning any second now. So we'll be climbing up in the clouds. Flight altitude was 2500, I believe. Hopefully we'll come out through on top of the clouds. Yeah, I don't see our bombers. I don't see where the bombers are coming from, or where they're going, but I'm gonna follow these guys and I'll be back in just a bit. I'm just trying to keep up with my guys there. This is real difficult. We are flying the clouds. Information. Oh, no more clouds.
Allo, allo, attention, contact at
1 o'clock. R bombers? We still haven't spotted R bombers. Why is this guy slowing down so much? But, I don't think my guys would yell about R bombers. It's gotta be the enemy bombers. Shit, dude. I don't see anything. I just see clouds and some guys over there. And I'm losing these guys. Jeez, why they're so fast? Oh look, JU-88, that's a German bomber. So you tell me my guy spotted them through the clouds. 10 kilometers away. It's amazing. How come there's only one of them? She's maybe in like formation. Oh, maybe he's probably just returning from a bombing mission, and he's the only survivor. Just going home. Probably the airbase we're supposed to help bomb. Anyway, he's still too far away for me to shoot. My teammates will get to him before I get a chance to strike at him. So U-88, that's a pretty well protected airplane, the big plane. I hear an engine near me. Those guys? I hear something. Anyway, still have a spotted R bomber, and I just completely lost the JU-80. Oh, there they are. So that's the gunner shooting at him. Shooting at our guys, and our guys are diving at him. Go get him, guys.
Hello, rien à
clé. Apparently they got him.
Allo, allo, attention, prenez le cap 060.
Oh, c'est shit.
Calé 2000 mètres à l'altitude.
1 minute to target. How do you figure, dude? Well, let's do the clouds. Dudes, where'd you guys go? I think I just heard the airplane crash. Probably the JU-80 at the ground. Okay, I see some smoke over there, blacking out. Airbase. Oh boy, they're shooting at something. don't want to go anywhere near that airbase. It's the terrible turbulence.